the baby wolf came to a piggy shop and said, "Can I have dinner with you?" And the
he wolf, was tricking him.
And the piggy and the pig said, "Yes, you can have some of my dinner."
No.
And no, a little wolf can kill people. They just ask people if they can have some of their dinner.
And then they gobble them up.
No, they eat people's dinner because they're hungry.